All right, I'm joined here today by Fred Fulton, a Messiah College sophomore, conference champion, again, in the shot put and third place in the weight room.
Yes.
Okay. So we'll focus on the main event of the day for you, the shot put. School record.
School record.
Improves your, you know, PR overall, 57.8, I believe.
Yes.
And so just tell us how that went for you. Tell us about the throws today and all that.
It was awesome. I went out like I was going to win it today, and the Lord blessed me, and it was great.
When did you hit? Did you hit that in the prelims or your finals?
Prelims.
So you had it early, and that last throw looked close to 18 meters. That looked.
I fouled it big time. No.
But you did foul big time, but it was nice. It was a nice one. So, okay. Thoughts heading into nationals? Obviously, you're all but, you know, guaranteed to go nationals at this point. So, what are your thoughts heading into that?
I'm pumped. I feel extremely honored that I can go into this, and it's going to be a great, great opportunity.
Nice. Anything you want to say to your adoring fans?
No. I love you, Messiah.
All right. I'm Fred Fulton.